Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
They need you on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy?
He's always!
You must be a crazy!
Hey, just stop fools like me!
Shit! Is that security? Button say spiked?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon. On training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Everything's still there, just like I found it.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them.
You can't be here, it's restricted.